the number of our class. So, maybe it's stupid and not knowing that. That part, that she should stay back and not get up because I think that part is a lot longer. And the judge should know that he's been actually, and I yelled at her, she said, well, I was, I said, no. I said, she gets a minute to bark for an hour and 30 seconds, whatever. And if it took her 32 seconds to get there, she still has the rest of the time that she should be allowed to get there. So it taught her to back up. So then we had that. So her problem is she's way too smart for her own good. Way too smart. Well, this is one that I think she's
got. Hey,
and she's been cheating.
That's not an agility tongue.
Well, I would do that.